When we are kids, we say that one day we'll explore the world. Then we grow up, routine sets in, and we forget about our childhood dreams.
The world as we see it is an expression of the collective beliefs. When we look at the world today in crisis and failing, then it says if you want to evolve and survive this crisis, we have to change the belief systems.
The reduction of our identities to being consumers is part of the problem.
La science du 20e siècle a redécouvert ce que le bouddhisme nous a appris depuis 2500 ans, c'est-à-dire les concepts d'interdépendance. Toutes les choses sont reliées ensemble.
So it's a kind of like a cycle. That's how nature works. So we have to learn from nature and create a cyclical economy.
Nosotros somos la punta del cambio que viene, ¿no?